since we are talking about this International Mother's Language Day, it is important to realize that language that you and I speak is basically it's a source of our existence. Language and identity go together. You are by virtue of the fact that you speak, and you speak, so you are. The language is so essential to us that we have to communicate ourselves through a language. So International Mother Language Day is now being celebrated in recognition of the UNESCO's declaration that we must observe our mother tongue, our mother language. And this is a celebration of that. We must realize that if we lose our language, we are also losing our heritage. Because language is a carrier of your cultural repository. It represents your culture. So we must celebrate, we must at least be close to what we have been speaking at home. And International Mother Tongue, International Mother Language Day, all being observed to mark that kind of a preservation of your mother tongue. Thank you.
If you talk to a man in a language, he understands, that goes to his head. And if you talk to him in his own language, that goes to his heart.
Assalamu alaikum. Hamari madri zuban Urdu.
Our mother tongue is Hindi.
Amra bangla bhashi, amra poshchimbongo theke eshechi.
Ashi kashir sen zuban chi kashir.
Ni ja chuche.
Amra paper jante kena. Ha. Are ne jante ke chhe.
Aaje ne ekta nagle tari saari mogi aaje padke. Nyan Kerala thil ninnu varunu. Ente madrubhasha Malayalam aagum.
As we all know, 21st February has been declared as the International Mother Language Day. But it is a fact that development and preservation of the mother tongue is an ongoing process, and every day becomes important for the same. Recently, the focus now is on education in mother tongue, and to reach those who speak minority and indigenous languages.
We celebrate this day as the Mother Tongue Day, started by the United Nations to propagate and preserve our mother tongue. So it's a very good attempt in order to preserve the language.
We understand the beauty of our mother tongue when we are abroad.
My mother language is Arabic.
My mother language is Thai.
A day of unity and fraternity, a day of celebrating diversity, a day rejoice my mother tongue.